You are better in Lycra.
तो शादी हो गई
Dr. Mr. Bhaskar Rao, Transport Commissioner of Bangalore, can you please kindly come on stage? Good morning, everyone. It's a pleasure for us to get the tour of Nilgiris, the BSC tour of Nilgiris 2009. And we invite you all. It's all the enthusiastic cyclists that you see around here and their families who make this event happen. I now request Padmaja to come on stage. Padmaja is wife of Aditya Pisupati, a rider who's on the tour. Padmaja.
Thank you, Sridhar, and welcome all. It's actually a great surprise and a pleasant surprise to see most enthusiastic men and women out here. We are all gathered here to, of course, flag the most awaited, the biggest event in the season in town, the BSA Tour of Nilgiris. I'm extremely delighted to have here with us our chief guest, the Honorable Sports Minister of Karnataka, Sri Gulihati D. Shekhar. Dr. D. Raghuram, President of TI Cycles, and Bhaskar Rao, Commissioner for Transport and Road Safety, Government of Karnataka. Thank you, gentlemen, for joining us today. On behalf of Team TFN 2009, I would like to extend our heartfelt gratitude to them, Vishalti Hospital, our medical partner, and KSRTC, who address the gathering.
TI Cycles. Cycling requires great stamina. It is not an ordinary sport in several European countries. It is a sport that has tremendous belief. We are fortunate that Karnataka has always been at the forefront of cycling. Mr. Chandrappa Kurni, a former Karnataka cycling star, won the gold medal in the 200 kilometer route. Requires both physical and mental stamina. It is very heartening to note that several companies have come together to help the Ride a Cycle Foundation to create this event. I hope that these companies will extend their cooperation and encouragement to professional athletes and cyclists so that Karnataka can continue to shine on the national and international cycling circuit. I wish all the participants, organizers and supporters who are here today all the best. I wish the BSA Tour of Nilgiris a great success in the coming years. Thank you. Jai Hind.
A round of applause, please. These kids out here, if I can invite Anil, Geeta and Sundar on the stage. Yeah? Okay. We have with us Geeta on the stage. Also be having a Ride a Cycle Foundation donating 12 other cycles. I'm the first eco-friendly bamboo cycle. It's a reflection of his personal interest in cycling and the desire to use clean transport. You may have already seen and admired and taken photos with his bamboo cycle, which is on display right over there. Which is I would now like to invite Dr. Raghav. Yeah. One bigger round of applause, please.
The Minister for Sports, Youth and Textiles, Gulihati Shekhar, Mr. Bhaskar Rao, Transport Commissioner of Karnataka. So we are indeed extremely excited to be here. It's a wonderful morning, and just a few words on why we are here and who we are. So to commemorate the 60th year, we said we will do a few things, and one of which is to promote cycling. So we took a shift from selling cycles to promoting cycling, and so far this year we have done Hercules MTB Himachal in Himachal Pradesh, which is another 7 or 8 days through all the rugged terrains of Himachal as well as beautiful scenery. Then recently on the 14th of December we just concluded the National Police Academy rally from Kashmir to Kanyakumari, and in October, as you may be aware, we did a cyclothon here in Bangalore which received a lot of support from, I'm sure most of you would have participated in that. So this is our continued effort to promote cycling, and when we came across the opportunity to partner with Tour of Nilgiris, we embrace you all. A great ride, enjoy your ride, have a safe ride, and you know, enjoy yourself. So thanks so much and all the best to you. Bye bye.
It's indeed great to have BSA sponsor such a wonderful tour. BSA tour.
Vanita Sachivre, BSA in Adhyakshare Hagu Cycle Premigale. It's a great occasion for all of us to meet and make Bangalore a cycling capital. Within a very short time, we've had three important events that have taken place. The duathlon took place in Bangalore on 14th of June, and in the month of October, the cyclathon, and we have having this great event. I don't think any city can have this kind of credit, and it's all because of all of you. Your enthusiasm and your motivation. And since I'm a part of the tour, I don't want to make a speech. We'll get to know we'll get to know mutually better when we travel along. So wish each of you all the best. Be safe and enjoy. That's all.